I started my home delivery service of organic produce and other grocery items in 2012 as an enterprise co-op. Being an engineer, I find approaching everything like a problem or a project helps in the business. You're looking for like what are the constraints or what would success look like here. Once I discovered entrepreneurship at Waterloo, I had so much encouragement. I had mentors assigned and there were so many workshops I could attend. I actually remember when I saw the eco-op posting, I thought, oh, I gotta do that. But when I started to think about it more, I got more excited about it, and then now I've got a storefront and we're delivering to a couple hundred people a week. There are people who are looking for sustainable, healthy options. And many of the farms around here, they're really small, so big distributors don't work with them. We're connecting those people with the farms.
She picks up all kinds of different things, what we have in season, from fruit to vegetables to herbs to flowers. This is really innovative and so needed.
Every week the groceries come and it's so awesome. It's just nice knowing where your food's coming from, and you can tell she loves what she's doing.
It's been a steep learning curve. The program's tough, but it's so much fun, and it was totally worth it.